Hello everyone, and welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We are playing Farming Simulator 19, and we are in New Woodshire with normal economy and trying to achieve 10 million in bank. We're playing on the PlayStation 4, and this is episode 37. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons, please. Thank you. Does this fit through that little hole? Barely? Cool. Oh! Not at all what I had intended to do with the camera. Might as well have gone through this road. I'm so out of whack. Yeah, I gotta back up. Alright, so for this field, before I start unloading, silage is going up. It won't be anywhere near the Bioglass 900, but it'll give us a good price, so maybe we can buy that field, 16. Alright, so soybeans. We have 233,129. And now we'll start adding the next field to it. What's the max? Three hundred and eighty here. Silos other I can put 400 into. So we may have to go across the road and put it in the train silo over there. What did I say I needed? $15,000? Well, it's going to go up a little bit. How many bales is that? Bales are 4,000 apiece, right? I'm thinking I need 10 to 15 bales. Is all. I think we'll have enough money. Unless my addition is way off, my mathematician skills are way off again. As it has been known to put a decimal place in the wrong spot. Oh! Alright, start it up, and it's already down. Alright. You suppose we could dump bales into the biogas? I don't know on that. I would think so. But they could have it masked so that you couldn't. See how we can do this in the most expedient manner without sticking our head in the trees. Well, that didn't work. do we have down in the road here? Do we have some grass tucked away in here? We need to get picked up. Well, that's unfortunate. There we go. Well, I wonder if you could get rid of these fences using that Trex. Is there grass right there? Well, if there's grass there, I can't get it. Alright, we'll go up this path, since we're lined up to it. Really? 97%? Oh, wow. Where is some grass I missed? I'll just go mow some more. I missed any because I've been diligent about that. Well, there's some up along the road, but I can't grab that because it's too close to the road. Unless that was with the round baler that we used to have. Maybe this one will pick it up. We'll go give it a shot. Did I get all of that one? I sure did. See, I knew this one had a bigger pickup than the round baler. Very unfortunate. That's what you call technical difficulties. Yeah, this one has no problems picking it up along the side of the road here. Well, we're going to have to leave that there because he's going to be done here in just a second. And we're going to need to get the baler. I mean, the wrapper. Yeah, okay. We'll just drive over here to him then. Six liters. Lunchtime. We're not stopping though. Really? I gotta stop for that guy. Slow down anyway. Boy, it is sure bumpy in cab. Where's it at? There it is. I don't know about you, but I can't handle that. I need to be out here where it's a little bit less dramatic. Come on, get in there. There you go. I didn't think I could make that corner. Okay, we're gonna time lapse this really fast. I'll try to make it smooth, and we'll see you in a bit. Thank you. I do believe that is the fastest bale wrapping job I have ever done. Ha ha ha. I almost forgot where my trailer was. Alright. Hopefully that turned out smooth. It's kind of hard to do. This little trailer, or this little tractor, likes to jump around. I gotta be careful I don't grab that straw bale. Oh, I missed one up there, darn it. Right there. $3.43, it's still going up. I was going to turn there, but I think I might as well go straight. We got to get these up here. Fishtail spin out there. And that's a full rack. What do we got left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And then 30, 14, 15, 16, 17. And the one up on top is 18. So we have one more full pallet, but I'm going to have to rewrap that one. Or wrap it. I haven't gone this way. Maybe I'll give it a try. That was a wrong turn. I should have gone the other way. No train. Oh. That was a lot of camera bouncing around. Sorry about that. All right, we are going to unload here. Whoops. couldn't remember what the control was. Did he stop? Nope, not yet. All right. Oops, wrong way. This isn't going to end well. Oh my goodness. I actually did it. Oops. Ah, I've got two extras. Ah, I hate that. If anybody knows how to fix that, please let me know in the comments. I guess we'll just leave it right there until the price stops going up. I've waited this long to buy that property. I'll just wait a little bit longer. That looks like the train that just went by. That is my stunt driving. Now, where is my harvester? There he is. Is he still working? He turned around. I don't know what he's doing. Oh, he can't be full yet. I'll drive over there. Oh. No, he's still doing good. I'd say he needs a repair. My goodness. That's what I was looking for. Oh yeah, he's at 23%. And the header, oh, the header's at 23. And he's at 40 something. That's better, 6 miles an hour. A little bit of a slant here on the ground. All right, I gotta remember what the price was on that. I think it was 347, so it's 350. It's still going up at a good clip. $354 is the highest I've seen it, or that I wrote down anyway. It's nowhere near 900, but... I didn't look to see what soybeans were doing. Whoops. Soybeans, 1480. Soy. Yeah, we've got to get to the 19s. Corn? Still 819. All right. Might as well empty him while I'm going by. I love that sound. Well, is he empty or are we full? He is empty. Happy days! Field number 2 is done. And it was 233-129, and now it is 332-124, 98,995. Well, let's see. Silage. Still going up. Well, we're probably going to have to hold off, and we will buy that property beginning of next episode. And we can't sell the soy. I don't know if I want to sell the corn. And I will start harvesting some of my little ones, my little fields. So that's going to bring us to the end of another episode. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you'd like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I'd like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.